Hello all and welcome to our channel Solvej the Cali. This time about our weekend at Marsk Camp. Marsk Camp is located in the southern part of Denmark and is for autocampers only. We love the place as it's cheap, new and close to our home. As you can see on the map, it's also close to Rømø. Rømø is famous for its long and sandy beach, windy environment and kite festival. The kite festival is the first weekend of September each year. We like Marsk Camp as it's highly digital. At check-in, you'll deposit money on a card, which is used for buying electricity and paying for when you want to take a shower in the bathroom facilities. Our dogs like Marsk Camp for its fenced dog park, where they can run freely. It can be very windy on Rømø, and therefore, there can be quite a sandstorm. Even though it's a beach, the sand is hard enough to drive on. You'll find several beaches along the west coast where you can drive your car on the beach. This part of Denmark has many old and cozy villages. This time we visited Tønder. Here you can visit Det Gamle Apotek, which is an old pharmacy, rebuilt to a huge gift shop with local specialities, Christmas decorations and lots of other funny stuff. Lastly, we visited Vidå Lock and Højer Lock. Both locks protect the area from being flooded by the Wadden Sea. Then we went home and made dinner in our Omnia oven. Lastly, we went back to see the sun go down on Rømø. Sunday was spent walking the dogs and driving home from a great weekend.